Aloha everybody, it's been about a year and a half since I've been to El Cabo de San Juan, which is inside the Tayrona National Park. This place is amazing. I spend the whole day just snorkeling, chilling, kicking back. And as you can see, this place is incredibly beautiful. So many people earlier, I didn't even bother to record because there was people from all over the world just chilling earlier. But yeah, this place is incredible. It's about 2 hours from the main entrance of the Tayrona National Park. Once again, this is El Cabo de San Juan. 2 hours from the main entrance of the Tayrona National Park. And you can also, you can either walk or you can go by horse. This was my setup, the only guy with a hammock right on the beach. And I'm gonna try to see if I can sleep here tonight. It's actually finally starting to rain a little bit. It haven't rained here in about 5 months, so we definitely need the rain. And look at that, there's some bunch of birds coming this way. Pelicans, I think that's what it's called. There we go, there's the V shape. Funny because there's a plane somewhere, so it's making it the sound like it's there. They're the ones making the sound, but they're not. There they are. El Cabo de San Juan in Colombia, South America. To the main entrance of the Tayrona National Park is about 1 hour from Santa Marta. This is my friend Anna, visiting from Texas. I met her about 20 years ago and we haven't seen each other ever since. And she's been visiting Colombia. We are in El Cabo de San Juan, 2 hours from the main entrance of the Tayrona National Park. You can also get, you can walk or you can go by horse. I recommend going by horse. And that's a little hat. You can also rent hammocks down there. And they do got 2 little cabanas looking style inside the big hut. You do have to rent it with reservations. Beautiful lagoon.